in here just a little bit. Before we get started, I have just a couple of announcements to make. If I could have your attention, please. Thank you. You can go ahead and shut off the music. Thanks. First of all, throughout the evening, throughout the program, the children, the students will remain over in this section. They'll go up and take their position up here one grade at a time. As one grade leaves, they'll go off this way, make their way back over, and the next grade will be making their way back up so we can keep things flowing and moving very well. We do want to ask everybody if you have cell phones, right? Make sure those are turned off or at least set so that they're not going to be ringing. Some people I know are probably going to want to take pictures with them, but I remember when a phone used to make calls, but that day's gone. So at least make sure it's not going to make noise and disrupt what's going on. We're very glad to be back here at the auditorium at Southmont. Much better environment for us to have a program. It'll be just about an hour, so sit back and relax, just like being at the movies. Nice, comfortable seats, nice and warm in here. And you definitely don't want to leave early because it's really nasty out there. It's cold out there. Also, if anybody would like to order a DVD, it's going to be professionally recorded, and they're doing that from several different angles, and it'll be edited and so forth. Those forms are out there. You do not need to leave that information or payment tonight. You can take the paperwork home with you. There's an address you can mail it directly to, or you can send it back to school, either way. And that is just optional. So looks like we have a great crowd. It's wonderful to see this place packed like this for our children. Can you sense the excitement from them? They're excited. They had a great rehearsal this afternoon. I'm confident that you will be very pleased with our program here this evening. And it is feeling like Christmas. There's snow on the ground, it's cold. So we're gonna get the show on the road here, and we'll get things started here in just about a minute or so. Thank you.